Ross's magnificent $100 million vessel as it's anchored and restrained in Spain. The yacht itself is the definition of class. With its 279 feet in length, it's not the biggest boat in the world, but it certainly is among the most luxurious. The yacht can accommodate up to 17 guests and make them feel as if they were royalty. Or better yet, the Russian president. Valerie has 9 bedrooms, all lavishly decorated and with luxurious yet comfortable design furniture. Everything in this yacht is done with impeccable taste. Just like all yachts belonging to Russian oligarchs, this one also has a head start. Furthermore, the yacht offers pampering like nothing you've experienced. With several pools, a hot water jacuzzi. $100 million piece of engineering genius. The ship weighs around 12,000 tons, so it's a genuine surprise that it's a sail-assisted yacht. In fact, it's the largest craft that can move through wind power. The interior of the vessel is simply breathtaking. The mirrors dominating the inner walls make the enormous vessel look even bigger from the inside. The interior design was obviously obsessed with mathematical elegance, as every single element of the decoration is as if placed according to an elaborate formula to create the one genuinely remarkable interior design. There are 7 sumptuous bedrooms.